Bajaj Finance closed 7,680 with high resistance 7,900. Friday with high level, shorter started, and it may move 7,460 level. Reason, due to lot of pressure, short covering Wednesday, Thursday and Friday, and now came completed, already shorted in higher level above 7,850, now goes to 7,660. It may come down Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, 7,460. Buy and hold. Whoever shorted, hold your position.